is everybody looking at me?
Plays one of those sweet tunes.
Yes, I'm the Valentine guy today. If you caught me with my band playing other people's songs, I kick a little butt. But the stuff I write is fairly smarmy, I'm afraid. And speaking of hearing me and my band play, being present here makes you qualified to be on my email newsletter list, which makes you qualified to be invited to my potlucks on my acre in Sonoma. My Cajun country rock potlucks with my two dance floors, fairly large dance floors, and my stage. Are they fun, Natasha?
Oh, they're fun. So oh, no, shouldn't I really be saying I can't remember?
So anyway, my lovely assistant, Frederica Haskell, has the sign-up list there. So this song's called, rather hopefully, Nothing More to Say, but it's not true. I love to watch you
is a very handy guy to have in this lineup. Yeah.
Let's have a little hand.
Good mix. Three guys and they're Betty. I couldn't resist. There was a great show the other night called Three Gals and Their Buddy. Debbie Lou Harris and Patty Griffin and Buddy Miller and Sean Colvin. It was on TV on the Crossroads show. It was really great.
You need to just buy, I like your marketing strategy.
Mutual admiration. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back.
Right back.